Hello, today we will discuss about structure of ovule. As we know that ovule is present inside the ovary and ovary is a part of carpel. Carpel is also known as pistil. Let's see the structure of pistil. Pistil has three parts. The uppermost part is known as stigma. And the middle part is known as style, and the lowermost portion is known as ovary. Inside the ovary, ovule is present. We will discuss detailed structure of ovule. Ovule has two part, stalk part and body part, and the body part again has two part. Chalaja part and micropyle part. Let's see the structure of ovule. This is the structure of ovary wall. The tissue to which the ovary is attached is known as placenta. To the ovary wall, placenta is attached. This is a placenta. The arrangement of placenta in the ovary is known as placentation. As we know that ovule has two parts, stalk part and the body part. The ovule is attached to the placenta. The stalk-like structure, this is known as funicle. And this is a body part. The body has a layer to protect or cover the ovule known as integument. This is a integument. This is the outer integument. And this is the inner integument. And the body part has two part, chalajal part and micropyle part. The chalajal part is present at the base. This is a chalajal. Chalajal and this is a micropyle. Micropyle part. Inner to the integument, embryo sac is present. An embryo sac is covered by nucellus cell. This is a nucellus. Embryo sac consists of antipodal cell, which is present towards the chalajal end. These three are antipodal cell. And the cell which is present towards the micropyle end are known as X cell and synergid cell. The middle cell is known as X cell. And the side cells are known as, two side cells are known as synergid cell. the soul is the body part, this is a stalk part, and the stalk part is known as funicle. The point of attachment of funicle with the main body part is known as hilum. The body has the tissue of the funicle is stretched over the body part known as raphe. And between the antipodal cell and synergid cell and X cell, secondary nucleus is present. This is a secondary nucleus. Thank you.